trees, growing on a hilltop, dreaming of what they might become. Said,
yeah.
carpenter shop. Passed by. And then one day into the barn where the first tree was now a feed box for animals, there come a young man and a young woman. And deep in the night of a winter's day, in the quiet of the barn where the first tree lay, a woman and a man found a place in the light. And the woman had her firstborn child that night.
All in the mind.
passed. And then one day, into the boat where the second tree was now a wooden bench, there stepped a young teacher. And late in the heat of a summer's day, the back of a boat where the second tree lay, on a lake where the waves rolled cold and deep, the man on the bench fell fast asleep.
Thank you.
dreams. We all have dreams. The beauty of God's community is we get to dream those dreams, God's dream, together. May the peace of Christ be with all of you.
Absolutely.